Thank you. the docks of the sea. Motherfuckers crying. The other half found me stumbling around, drunk on burning wine. But I'm a dead man. All my feet.
Thank you. Thank you. to the Rhythm Brothers back here. That's James Hall in the middle. It's Larry Williams back here in the corner. This whole, like, 5 foot situation right here is stupid. Yo, that'd be stupid. A bunch of people packed in back here, yo, come on. Thank y'all for coming out. Thank y'all for selling this out. We really appreciate it. Both bands have a bunch of nice merch over here in the corner. We got people over here if you need it. Got some posters, all kind of good stuff. You got a bunch of music left. You guys have fun. We got a few more. Then you got Adam Knight's Buried Alive. You guys got a full night ahead of you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
We like that song. It's a good song.
Do it again.
That's a good idea. Play it again. Run it back, boys. All right, let's think about it. What do we have? We've got Freight Yard the day before Thanksgiving. We always do that. It's a benefit for our good friend, Steven. He's got cancer. He's our buddy in Spartanburg. That's with Machine Funk. So we're doing this, tribute pairing thing more than once, apparently. Come see us with your favorite jam band tribute in addition to us at the Freight Yard day before Thanksgiving. And we have Jingle Jam sometime in December, and that'll be fun. Where's that? The artistry. Thank you. Yeah, the artistry. I didn't even know.
Well, it was going to be at the Damn Jenny, but this show was going to be at the Damn Jenny.
Damn Jenny ain't Jenny anymore.
No more Jennies.
No more. Is the sign here? Is the Jenny sign in this room?
No more Jennies.
You don't need no Jenny.
All right, we're going to shut up and play a couple more songs. Thank you guys very much. We're the Grateful Brothers. It's Matt Fassis on guitar, Sam Kuro on the bass, James Hall on the drums, Larry Williams on the other drums, Dr. McFarlane on the keys. My name's Zach. Thank you guys very much.
He likes to promote the Freight Yard shows because he's from Spartanburg, right? There it is.
It's the only good thing
hometown
about Spartanburg.
Gig. Hometown gig.
There's one good thing in Spartanburg. And it's Freight Yard.
Freight Yard.
I can say that because I grew up there.
And the Beacon. I'm sorry.
Can't eat the Beacon. You can't eat there.
No, it tears your heart.
After 30 years old, you can't eat at the Beacon.
Okay. Like we said, we're going to play tunes now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank y'all very much for the Grateful Brothers. Adam Knight's Buried Alive is up next.